I started off actually working in admin. I was doing that for about 11 years. Always liked the idea of working outside with plants and nature, but wasn't really sure how to go about doing that. Ended up getting a traineeship through the Botanic Gardens and Parks Authority in conjunction with West Coast. The lecturers are great. I find them very approachable and helpful. They're always happy to see me before class or after class if I need help with anything. And the facilities are really good too, nice and clean and modern, and it's just got a really nice feel about it. By studying a traineeship in horticulture, West Coast has put me in the picture.